length of top kits is something else. You know, it's a big topic in fishing now, you know, whether you use a short kit or whether you use a standard kit. Now, for me personally, that will depend on where you're going fishing. There's a couple of venues where I live, and I think it'll depend on where you live as well, what part of the country. As you get around in the Midlands area, sort of Manchester area, there's a lot and lot of lakes with F1s and probably smaller carp. And that's when these short stops come into their own. They are an absolute must for me personally. When I'm going to a venue and you're catching lots of F1s, you know, there's not many big carp in there, so you're not going to get done over. And like I said, I have here, I've actually got my little rigs already on the short kits. I can actually put this, because they fit in your hodl. So in a 6-foot hodl, they go in. You don't take them apart. There's obviously less elastic, and it gets the fish, like an F1, under control really quickly. And these are the ghost ones. I've actually got some marks on here as well, some depth marks, because when I do F1 fishing, that is really, really important. A normal standard kit for me on the response poles are 2.4s. Now, the actual short stops are 1.8. It doesn't sound that much difference, but believe you me, it makes a lot of difference when you're fishing for F1s and fish like that. So that's my normal kit. I would say I probably use a normal kit 85% of the time, because where I go fishing, I feel, for me personally, I need that sort of bit more elastic. Now, that's whether I'm fishing for silvers or whether I'm fishing for bigger carp. I wouldn't have gone, for example, when I went fishing during the week to Tubber, I wouldn't want to fish a short stop. Even though I probably would have got away with it, there's some proper big fish in there. They're really, really important. Obviously, I was fishing with quite heavy elastics. So for me, the normal sort of power top is much better for that sort of fishing. But seriously, if you go to certain venues with lots of F1s and smaller carp, definitely start using the short stops.